You know, when I got started in this business 30 years ago, one thing was obvious to me, that dealing with real estate agents, there were master salespeople, but they didn't know much about running a business. So when I started the business 30 years ago, my forte was teaching top realtors how to run a business as a business. Because in real estate, most of the time, it was run as a mom and pop organization. Well, we took the business acumen and we brought it into the real estate world. My average client last year sold $200 million in residential real estate. Now, it sounds like a lot of business. However, let's break that down. What I look at, and to me, what is proficient and efficient, is per agent productivity. The teams that we personally coach, our company personally coaches, last year sold over 36 homes a year. Now, according to National Association of Realtors, the average realtor sells 4.5 homes a year. My average team that I work with has 11 agents on the team. So think about that, average 11 agents. The average agent sold over 36 homes a year. And that is an extremely predominant number that goes back and it really solidifies, you know, for all of the people watching today, it's about agent efficiency. So if you want agent efficiency, focus on team building, focus on culture, focus on systems, build a juggernaut that can dominate your market, whether it's a great market or a poor market. We've come out of some very tumultuous times right now, yet all of my clients had the most prolific year last year than they've ever seen in their careers.